holistic healing. Here, we discover the ancient remedies that are still used today that can cure a variety of illnesses with lots of success. We will find out the benefits of aromatherapy and acupuncture, as well as the healing powers of Reiki and Diksha blessings. Now, we get to open our mind to alternatives that can relieve us of pain and discomfort without the use of pharmaceuticals.